All right, this is Calabos, and I'm picking up exactly where we left off. A little more MREs. I've been. Don't need any of this.
More bodies, Molly.
I think that the prisoners are the wolves. That she down. They were the ones that killed her husband. She feels guilty about it.
Hair's in better shape than everything else in the valley.
Okay.
I'll take it.
Let's boom. Light this up. Rifle ammo. We like the rifle ammos. Hooks for trapping. Bandage. Let's grab this and move into the next room. Like a energy bar, water bottle. Well, let's the other room. Here. Desk. Collectibles. Retext. It all happened during a storm, so we never know exactly what the hell went on out there. All we do know is we're cut off from the highway now. Tons and tons of rocks standing between us and the rest of Great Bear. An earthquake? Maybe. Take it. Just seems weird. Revolver bullets around everywhere, I guess. Okay, so I'm back. Hopefully I have successfully managed to merge these two recordings. I sadly had a phone call, and it was not one that I could not take until later. So, let's put out this lantern and get some of that precious sleep. It's there. Our character is exhausted again. But I mean, like fighting through a snowstorm, climbing a hill. We're carrying a bunch of extra weight. We had food poisoning. Believe you me, food poisoning takes it out of you in a very hardcore way. Let us go check our food search. This is why I'm trying to use up the older food first, so that we reduce the risk of food poisoning. Like the oldest thing that we have. All right, but we still have that. Let us drink, and then we'll sleep for a couple of hours, and everything will be hunky-dory. Watch our stamina bar go up. I wish that it would just show whatever is open. Okay, so we used up all of that. Drink some water. So our weight's down to... Oops. That's because there's no power.
Well, that trip was a waste. I should get some shut-eye. Strike off for the mine Father Tom mentioned in the morning. It's time to say bye to Pleasant Valley. The radio. It's working. Damn. Why can't I get anything?
Come in. Is this Perseverance News?
Hello?
Come in. Hello?
Can anyone hear me?
Is this the radio station at Perseverance Mill?
Can you hear me?
Oh.
Help. There's some kind of quarantine situation. Hello?
Mackenzie.
What do you mean quarantine?
Mackenzie, is that you?
Is there a doctor with you? We need a doctor, or medical assistance, anything.
I can hear him, but he can't hear me.
We're cut off!
So this lines up with previous, so we're catching up. Yeah, so she's feeling guilty.
And as bad as it got at times, at least I wouldn't be alone. Being alone would be worse. That's what I told myself. I don't judge you, Molly.
I didn't kill him, but I may as well have. I watched while wolves surrounded him. I knew what was coming. I had a rifle in my hands. I could have helped him. It all happened in slow motion, you know, like a ballet. He was so quiet and confident, like there was no other way you could end.
That's what I thought. Right. I mean, shock.
He was yelling at me to shoot.
Frozen in shock and fear.
Revenge is the answer, Fine.
Maybe not. But it'll do for now. Feels good to be on this side of the hunt. So I'm making up for lost time. Take care of yourself, Doctor.
You too, Molly.
Tell me one last thing. Your pilot. What do you feel like? You wanted a good one.
Yes, he is. Things are complicated between us. Let's just say I wouldn't want to find him if an arrow was back.
Then I hope to never meet him. We've been good talking with you, Astrid. For a little while, you'll be lonely this way. I hope you find what you're looking for.
See if there's anything I can actually think there's anything I actually care about here. Keep a little bit more. Okay, so it's daytime. We are super encumbered. We're gonna check our food things. We'll eat. Take that. That. Drops our encumbrance down. We'll leave the control hut. Don't be bears. All right. Now need to go all the way back. Knew it. All the way back. I thought it was up here, but apparently it's there, so. Right. So if we had rope. Then we could tie off here and climb down. That's what I thought it looked like from down below. And then it looks like it doesn't go all the way down. The ledge there. And then I thought that it looked like there was another, yeah, climbing rope there. Oh God, am I stuck? God, I was stuck. We'll just walk. Fine. I mean, just about everything in our inventory is drink, so we should actually be able to get quite a bit of traveling done with, you know, little or no stops to hunt. then what we'll do is we'll stop and pick up a bunch of the antibiotics and stuff. You know, as we swing by the town hall. Okay, we'll go this way because that seems slightly safer. I mean, still broke our ankle, but brained. I was told not to say broken, not actually broken. There's my wrist, right?
It's a bit. I'll make it.
Bandage that. That. Deep. You know, and that strikes me as weird because you should be like one painkillers for all of it, not like painkillers for individual. Unless it's a local anesthetic or analytic. So if it's really this cold, I mean, I don't remember exactly what temperature it is, but it can get cold enough for trees to start exploding. It's ridiculously cold. Down is a good direction. Oh man, I am gonna freeze to death. There's a lot. Guess that makes it edgy. This is a terrible choice. Not so far. We have the lonely music, so we should be safe. We'll, oh, we might actually be closer to, bunker. Way. Course correct, it should be straight ahead of us. I'm uncomfortable with watching all these trees flex in the wind. There. We'll warm up in the bunker. And then we'll head to the barn. Then we'll head to the other barn. And then we'll work from there. So we've got one of the this is the next most stale thing. We'll drink some water. God, it's almost reasonable out here. Most. And we're back down to just under 56. Only about 16 kilos overweight. And gosh, we're amazing. So we're going to get to the bridge, and then I'm going to call it. Our temperature is stabilized. So it's not getting any colder. It's not getting any warmer. So it's a good time to make progress, actually. Get to the bridge, and then we'll call this episode because I like have to merge it with the other episode, the other fraction of this episode. It shouldn't be too hard. You guys won't notice anything except maybe a brief jump or something. Maybe not, depending on how I put it together. But yeah, I hope you liked this episode. If you did, leave me a like. If you didn't, don't. Questions, comments, concerns can all go below. Have a great night.